Guess what, Jason?
Yeah.
Within like the next week or so, I got a factory reset my Xbox and take it back to GameStop to get my 1 year warranty on it and get it replaced, even though there's nothing wrong with it, but I'm gonna do it anyways.
Right.
And fuck it. And this way, I'll have an Xbox that won't have Aaron's old profile and shit on there, so I'll know exactly what games I have and what I can't.
So what's that, Ted? It's all right.
I watched like the first episode and a half and I fell asleep, but it was really good. I was enjoying it.
Yeah, I just finished it.
Nice. Timmy said he finished all of Ted. We're on squads. But yeah, I think. I don't know. I'm debating now. I don't know if I want Resident Evil 4 or Suicide Squad.
I want to get Suicide Squad though. Look pretty good.
Yeah. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna wait for it to come out and then I'm gonna watch gameplay for it on YouTube before I buy it. Because if it's gonna play like Gotham Knights, I don't think I'm spending $70 on it.
Don't know. I was lost in this fucking TikTok. Boomer Bang tested this fucking like purple thing, and he got stuck there and couldn't move. And then the Sark guy went to grab a hold of him, and then he got stuck. And then fucking Deathlok grabbed him, and he got stuck. And they're like, Harley, don't touch this, we'll get stuck. And he's like, well, you tell me not to, but now I really want to. And he fucking go behind Deathlok and grab him by the fucking ass. I'm sitting there thinking, Black Harley can do that to me any day. Baking Benjamin, I will not bow. Haven't heard that song in a while.
I have to visit two different train stations.
All right. Well,
And for my weekly.
we can go here. That's the train
Okay.
station.
And I got a few
It don't matter to
weeklies I
me.
gotta work on. Don't shoot the gas pumps today, Timmy. I gotta do them for a quest.
Okay.
That was funny though last night.
Yeah.
That was really funny when Timmy took fall damage off the one sit line things. I make go Tim like this happened too.
Yeah, don't know what was up with my Xbox app last night, but it would not let me fucking like
I don't it
download the
was
clips.
it only let me clip download the one clip with the sniper shot, and then, because I had two, I had the sniper shot, and then there was one of Zach doing the bird is the word in the fucking bathroom, and it wouldn't like go to that one for some reason. I don't know why it was
I
doing
got.
that.
Damn, too bad you guys weren't here with me. The train's passing through, and I would be able to get on it.
Oh, I'm right here. I
I
just
don't
hopped in.
want to leave.
Me and
Okay.
Timmy's on it.
Yep.
Sit.
Oh shit, I'm not gonna make it now.
Alright, I'll hop off. I'm just gonna hit this real quick. Alright, I'm hopping off.
He's up above me.
I see your punk ass.
Oh. The hell come name's that?
Got him. He's not.
I'm taking him. We're coming, Timmy. We'll get your reboot for you.
Alright. Yeah, Peacock. Peacock got a lot of good stuff on it, don't it?
Yeah.
Depends on what you watch.
But I can't wait for them to do a season 2 fucking to the middle.
Yeah, me too. That's what I'm waiting on. I need to get Netflix back because of Stranger Things, and I don't know if you've ever watched it, but Squid Games, that is a really good show on Netflix.
I thought about it, but I don't know if I could get into it.
I thought it was really good.
Well, hell, I think they got the Squid Games.
Timmy,
game
all
on
your
here.
Loot's still right here, buddy. Right, here's your two guns you had.
I think they got Squid Game games on here. I played it once on here, it's alright.
Yeah, the Squid Games in here, I suck at it. I always die at that fucking rabbit phase.
Oh,
we can all get a car.
I never even tried it. Are we going to the junk slots?
Yes. I'm gonna see if I can't snipe somebody. It runs on the family. Aaron can't drive either. I just flipped me and Timmy. Alright, Timmy, I'm getting out.
Okay, good idea.
I didn't mean Fred and Fred had to do one more challenge.
I hit two people with a car.
Yeah, the one guy you hit, I just started shooting him in the ass with his shotgun. Then I knocked his ass.
I can't believe people are still arguing over PS, PlayStation, and Xbox. Did you hear what Samoa Joe said? About... I'll have to find it and say it to you.
I think I might have seen it.
I
think the two guy was AFK.
I do too, because they didn't even try to fight back. I want to try out.
Oh, we got a Kari right here.
God damn it.
Of course, his teammates. That bitch! Oh, no, he didn't.
Oh, shit. I got fucked up. We're getting third partied from behind.
Of course. Really? Oh, I can't complain. I ran somebody over the car this time.
Yeah, I ran over two people, so...
We're readying up.
Yeah. When Zach gets on, I'm gonna ask him if he ended up buying a game last night. Cause I've been looking for like something new to get and play. Like I got Hogwarts Legacy back, but here lately me and Mindy have been playing the hell out of Diablo.
I was playing some Assassin's Creed Valhalla there earlier today.
I bought Mirage when it was on Black Friday sales, and I don't know if it's just that it's been so long since I've played Assassin's Creed that I suck at it, or that I just really don't give a shit to play it, like, but I haven't really touched it.
The one thing I don't care for Valhalla is, like, they gave you like a mark to go to and like, oh, be there, and then it fucking disappeared. And then like you gotta sit there and like, what the fuck?
Yeah, Mirage did that to me too. So I know exactly what you're talking about, because Mirage did it to me too.
And it sucked because I really get into fucking Viking shit and it's like, oh come on, don't do this dumb shit.
Right. Here lately, I've been getting into Diablo a lot because I went with the character build called Druid, and yeah. I made him like a storm-based druid, like he's really fucking badass.
That's what I said.
Like, he controls like lightning, tornadoes.
If they let me keep my SSI, that's the next game I want to get.
Yeah.
If not, I'll just have to go find a dob and then I'll get it eventually.
Move up here to Cambridge, I can get you a dob. Well, fuck, I'm not going to recommend that because you have a dog, and it's really fucking hard to find pet-friendly landlords up here.
Right.
They'll be like, oh, you can have a fucking guinea pig gerbil or something like that, but you can't have a dog or a cat, but we want you to pay $600 a month to live here.
I don't get that. Like, I can understand because, like, some people don't tame their dogs to go out, so some places get, like, skewed over and they gotta, like, go in and, like, tame the carpet and sit, but fuck, my dog's fucking house tame.
Right.
That's like fucking
whole set in front of the door.
My thing is, like, the place we're at, like, I can understand it at the place we're at because they're not very big apartments. But yeah. I also am like, you know, like, why couldn't it be, like, a deal, like, where it's, like, no dogs over 25 pounds or something?
I would be scared myself, like, I think he was like about 80 pounds a lot of time he was at the vet.
Oh, man. Michael Myers was the bounty.
Let's start fucking down here. We got all these fucking cats running around.
Oh, dude. It's the same right down here. Like, I don't mind cats. It's just the people that looks like, oh, I'm just gonna bail them out.
Right.
Let them run around outside, and you get cats mate, and then like, they have litters outside, and you get the fucking kittens and everything, and people's like, oh, it wasn't my cat that did it.
Right. My cat, when I had a cat, he would go indoor and outdoor if he had to, but he didn't like to go outside.
But I think if you're gonna have an outdoor cat, you should be made to have it fucking fixed.
Yeah.
I mean, I wanna take, like, some people, they get them B-call, I wanna do that, cause that's the only way they can fucking defend themselves.
Right. I don't know, man. My cat was declawed in the front. He used to bring me birds home that was bigger than him.
Dude, the one neighbor they used to live next door to me before they moved, his fucking cat, it would catch like fucking rabbits and shit. He's like, his wife started screaming at him to come outside and fucking drop that rabbit in front of her car door.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I got footsteps.
Oh, hold on, I'm coming.
Oh, never mind, that might be the boss I'm picking up, yeah.
Yeah, I'm coming. Go ahead and shield up, buddy. Did somebody grab the medallion?
Yeah, no. I did.
Okay, Jason said he did, so.
Like, I don't see why they would deny me.
Right.
Baron can keep down and do what I
could. Exactly. That's exactly what I was thinking too, like.
If anything, I'll just fucking go get the lawyer I had in Stainville the first time and make them look like idiots again.
Yeah.
Because the guy that was for SSI, he was like, oh, he can stop self and stuff. My lawyer was like, oh, can somebody come around and check on him? They start, you know, about his anxiety and stuff every 15 minutes. And he's like, no.
Right.
I'm like, yeah, dude. And what kind of dog ain't gonna have stress? Like, I don't. If I didn't have to deal with fucking customers, I think I would be fine.
Yeah.
But, I don't know. If anything, I told my sister that I'll get down and work for SeaWorks.
Yeah.
They're all you fucking hiring.
Cole, where's she work at?
Down at Ann's Bag Company.
I used to work there. That job sucks, bro.
Yeah, it does.
I was a temp there, bro, and my my best friend, but I never told anybody he was my best friend. I just used to tell all my employers he was my best friend. That's basically how it was.
Mm-hmm.
And he was dying of cancer, and they admitted him into the hospital, and they were saying that things weren't looking good. And like, I called off work, and because I was a temp, they fired me.
Yeah, third. My sister has said a couple times she was thinking about finding somewhere else, but.
That, and I kept asking them for morning shift, and they kept putting me on night. Like, they were having me go in at like 2 o'clock in the afternoon, and I wasn't getting home till like fucking 2 o'clock in the morning. Like, I would go home, shower, and just get to sleep, and then Mindy's alarm would be going off for her to get up and go to work at 4 o'clock. I don't know. It kind of worked out that they fired me, because that job just wasn't fun.
Yeah.
My sister, a chest.
It might be down here in the vault. My sister, she's still, and they move her from the vault, and then they take her back to the Stripes area, because they can't keep nobody back in Stripes. And she's like, I hate fucking Stripes. They all fucking piss and complain back there.
Oh shit, my bad. I didn't mean to do that.
We're good.
We got a ghost storm coming.
What was that thing you were talking about? The fact that thing you were talking about on TikTok? All you need is a blister sheet, a ride shield, and a...
Oh, it's... Like, if your teammate is holding the riot seal,
yeah,
and you hit it with the blade, it'll send you fucking flying.
Hmm.
Huh. That's what I see today, and I think that's what Zach wanna do.
There's gunshots up this way somewhere. They're not on the bridge.
Yeah, that's yep, I
knocked one. Knocked another one.
Car coming. Yeah, no, I shotgun shooting.
You're good, Timmy. I'm not the greatest either. I gotta figure out things. Fuck. I got knocked by a fucking AI. I dropped it, but I'll be dead.
Ready up.
Time, is it?
It is 7:23.
Yeah, we should have time for one more before Zach gets on. I did, though, however, convince my wife, Jason, that since she's back to work and she likes playing Diablo with me, that whenever we go to buy Diablo 4, she's got to pay for half of it. So it's only technically going to cost me $20 for Diablo 2.
Ain't bad.
Right. But we've already done discussed it that after we get a car, depending on what we get back from our taxes, after we get a car, if we have enough left over, we're going to get her an Xbox Series X. And then I'm just going to game share with her so that she'll still have Diablo and Game Pass and all that shit.
Right.
She likes Fall Guys, but she don't like to play it alone. But, like, I told her, I was like, fuck, you can join community groups on Facebook for Fall Guys and get people, like, that you can game with and meet.
Right.
Yeah, we used to play Fall Guys, didn't we?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I thought you might play it again. It was pretty fun.
It wasn't bad, but I personally just didn't get into it.
Like, I thought it was okay. It was something besides Farming Simulator and Fortnite and stuff. Oh, you can go there.
No. Okay. I got into it there for a little bit. They roped me for the longest time when they were like, play 100 rounds and you get this free man cake skin. I did fucking, like, Mindy did the majority of my levels for me and got me my man cake skin while I was at work and shit. I did, I gave Mindy on her account, I gave Mindy the Fall Guys shit that came with my Xbox, though. Oh, yeah, bitch? What's up? Yeah, fuck you. Try to fucking pickaxe me, pussy. I was trying to be nice. I was gonna drop that dude a gun and run away, but he wanted to be a bitch. I was gonna drop him. Anybody want a blue pistol?
Come here, motherfucker. Wanna shoot?
Get him, Timmy.
Come on, baby.
Here, Timmy.
Teabag
I got a gun for you. Get that gun, Timmy. Finish him off.
I don't think I got him, I think.
He left. Yeah, he left.
Pussy.
I gotta heal. That one guy fucked me up when I ran in there to help Timmy. I seen Timmy swinging a pickaxe and I heard a gun. I was like, fuck, I better go help Timmy.
Fucking chicken.
Dude, it's funny when Timmy knocked people with the pickaxe.
Yeah. I don't know anybody from McConnellsville.
I hate those fucking phone calls.
I had one the other day. I made dude hang up on me. He was like, this Joshua, and you told me you live in Ohio? I was like, yeah, this is Joshua, but no, I never told you I lived in Ohio. I've never fucking talked to you before in my life. And he was like, please watch your language. I was like, well, don't be putting fucking words in my mouth, you goddamn liar. And he was like, and he hung up the phone.
Must have been a crushed.
Oh. I answered this phone the one time, and the guy was like, man, you're hard to get a hold of. He said, man, you're hard to get a hold of than my uncle. And I'm like, I got something hard you can play with. And he fucking hung up.
So, you know the calls that we used to get about your car's extended warranty?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Here, Timmy, take this med kit. Well, okay. These cars, right here, Timmy, right here. Those phone calls you
What's
used
up,
to get
sweet
about
teats?
Your car's extended warranty, I told him one time, I was like, look, I wish you guys would quit calling me. I was like, I told your last representative I had to sell my car for crack so my sister would stop sucking dick. And they hung up the phone and they never called me back.
They probably thought, God damn, that guy sold his car so his sister could stop sucking dick. Can you hear me, Zach?
No, yeah, I had my head set up.
There's people over here.
Would you get out of here, Zayden? Seriously, get out of it. Go to
hey,
your mom.
What you said last night.
Go to your mom. I was gonna tell you what I wanted to buy, Zayden. But then I bought things. I'm not telling you now.
I want to
oh, yes,
know.
You are.
I was curious as is.
I mean, you're kinda gonna be happy about it when I tell you.
What is it?
I might have bought Diablo 4 last
night. Nice. Me and Mindy spent all day on it today.
Mindy
made my day to day
games.
Back. So
did
I
she
made
come
a
drop
deal
you?
With. No, I made a deal with her. I told her that because the deal is that After we get a car, I want to get a tattoo in memory of my buddy that passed away a couple years ago.
Yeah.
And then after that, if we have enough money left over, I was going to get Mindy an Xbox Series X and game share with her. And I told her that since I was going to do all that, that since Diablo 2's only $40 on digital download, she should pay half of it. She's like, I'll do that. And I was like, hell yeah.
Eat that. That'll give you health.
Yeah, let me go get you ready for bed. Well, I mean, that fucking works.
Right, so now it's only technically going to cost me $20 for Diablo 2.
Right. Yeah, I was like looking at shit last night, and I was like, you know what? Fuck it. So I ended up buying, I might have bought like a little excessive on games.
Hey, how bad?
Diablo 4, Mortal Kombat 1, and Jedi Survivor.
Oh, sick. You're gonna like that.
I bought Jedi Survivor. I bought the deluxe edition because it was cheaper than the regular edition right now on sale. And Mortal Kombat 1, I bought the $100 and some one. It was on sale for like $60. So I'm like, I'm paying the fucking price for the base game for fucking the ultimate edition of it. They're like, why the fuck would I not buy it?
Die, motherfucker!
You motherfucker!
I need to go to a workbench.
So how was your today? How was your day today, huh?
Did you ask how my poo was today?
No, I said! I said! How was your day today? My god.
My day was good, Timmy. How was yours?
Excellent.
I highly recommend though, Zach, at some point when you play Diablo 4, I mean, we're going to play it with you too.
Yeah.
But one of the builds that you eventually have to try is Druid.
Okay. Because I'm going to download, like, I have them, but I haven't downloaded any of them because I was, like, kind of going to wait for my SSD to come in so I could just, I knew I had space.
Right.
Like, I could pick one of them and play right now, but I'm like, I just want to have them all on there. Is it four-player, like, online co-op shit?
Yeah.
Because my cousin that I gave you, he said he'd play it too, so we could have, like,
God
four
damn.
Yeah, we just, I have to get Mindy a headset and work on that.
Jesus Christ,
yeah, that's the next game I want to get, but like I told Gods, I gotta wait and see if, because I had to do a review for my SSI. And they can deny me for it. So I'm like, if they deny me, I'll just go find a job and then I'll get it.
Oh shit, riot shield on me. Bitch, I hate the riot shield. Fucking...
Man, I hate the fucking pump.
Cocksucker!
I can't fucking kill nobody with a goddamn pump, but if they see me with it, it's like, oh yeah, you're dead.
Yeah.
I'll fuck your teabag, faggot.
I ain't gonna lie, I don't really care for the shotguns this season.
Oh, I like the fancy otter, I don't care for the pump. Really? They put Marvel
I'll
back
in? I'll be back in a second, I'm putting Zayden back to bed, or Zayden to bed real quick. They've had Marvel in here, what are you talking about?
Huh?
They've had Marvel in here. Not you. Get, come here. I'll be right back.
They said pee on him. Just let it flow like it's a waterfall. Hey, do I want to play ads?
Not the way.
cuerpo alegría Macarena, que tu cuerpo pa dar la alegría y cosa buena. Baila tu cuerpo alegría Macarena.
Hey, Tim.
Yeah.
Go in the item shop and tell me if you like that skin called Red Jade.
Okay, hang on. Shop. We have X-Forces. We have Kyra. Birdie. Red Jade.
Yeah.
That's alright.
Jason, I'm surprised you don't want the Tigress one or whatever that's in the item shop.
We have Bouchy Obaki. How's it called?
The fuck did you just call me?
Nigga, I'm looking up the skin! Damn! Christ! Jesus, man!
God damn, that sounded racist as fuck!
I didn't say shit! Jesus, I was about to fucking shut up!
Hey, don't do that.
Wow!
You can't do that, we love you.
I mean, I love you but too, stop. My god! Jesus. Hi, hi, hi. You still there?
Yeah.
Give me a second, I'm putting him to bed real quick.
Yeah, his dad's putting the dumb up his butt.
Shit.
See, he didn't deny it.
Stay there for a second. I'm trying to think, motherfucker. And I'll be like Timmy and just stop talking for a minute.
No, you can't stop talking.
I can if I want.
No, you can't.
Watch me.
I gotta consume food while riding as a passenger and refuel a vehicle before reaching the final 25 hours to complete my weeklies. And apparently in Diablo 2, it's basically the same character classes as Diablo 4, other than this one that caught my eye. It's called Assassin. I was like, I might have to give that a whirl.
I'm going to have to get Diablo 4 so I can air take Zach on it, too.
Oh, I just won't play with you.
Oh, yes, you will.
I don't have to play with you. You're not my boss.
Yeah, yes, you do. You know you love it.
I do. Sometimes.
If you love it, you want to be here.
Shut
the
fuck up. Don't fucking call me, Alan. Shut the fuck up.
I ain't about to email before I can't hear it.
You just got the glitch at the moment?
No. I got music playing.
Me, hand it to ya.
Ooh. I guess that means you do that hand. You can put it up to me, but
Jack Frost, the tiger, a bottle cap monstrosity in a tree.
You can put that hand up to me, but I record so we can put it on Pornhub and get some money.
Oh,
no thanks.
$35,000, Timmy. Think about that.
I'll pass on that.
Hey, Timmy.
What?
I'll pay you $1,000 for a reach around.
I'll never jump off my own roof.
Wow.
Wow. I'll be getting a hold of you when I get my monies. Babe, I'm paying Timmy $1,000 for a reach around.
Jason, where did you go? Oh, he ran away. Never mind. Come here, Timmy.
I'm right here.
Come here. Stay still. Timmy, stay still. Let me just scratch your head a little bit for you. Imagine that on your balls, that little hand motion.
Shit, make it 500, we got a deal.
Would you turn down $35,000 to record sex and send it to Pornhub?
Moving on, Landon.
Timmy said he would turn it down, he'd rather jump off a roof. I'm just gonna go on a limb and say we're gonna probably jump on the map, but you know, that's just so fucking stupid.
I'm good with that. Mindy is salty because she offered to give me a reach around for 1,000 and I told her to make it 500 and she's like, oh, but you'll pay Timmy 1,000.
That seems like,
I pay your bills on top of it.
That's pretty good, yeah.
500.
Did you tell her about Diablo?
Yeah,
I told her. She was like, oh shit, when are we playing and I need a headset?
Don't you dare touch my back.
This paycheck, I'm gonna have to look into a headset for Mindy.
People landed here. Time to whip them. Oh, whip him! He didn't take any damage! What the fuck?
He dead. Well, he's knocked.
Is he knocked?
Yeah.
Where's he at? Oh, there he is. I didn't see him. He just whipped the whole group. Inside.
Another one over here.
Where you at, bitch? I hear you in this house. I hear you big ass feet stomping. You just drop out of the house? Fuck one. Attaboy, Timmy.
Mm-hmm.
Good shit. Good shit. Whip that bitch. Did you get the last one? Yeah. What that building do to you, Jesus? Exist?
Yes.
Okay, so this time this way. I've never figured out where the hell the fucking. Oh, it's right here, but there's no fucking weapons, which is like disappointing.
Do I still need that?
Zach.
Oh, can I have a chain? Oh my god. First game on, and we're already gonna not take this game serious. I'm okay with this. Well, okay, I got the chain. You got the bridge. Let's go the fuck outside and do this. Let's see, if we go, want to go this way, so you stand over there or something. Because it just looked like they grappled onto it, right? Oh, what the fuck? Don't tell me this doesn't work. Keep trying. Do it again. Okay, what if I jump and do it? I miss.
I wanna see.
Let's try it like this, see if it works.
It's not
fucking. What the hell? Unless they fixed it.
There's no way they fixed it that fast. Damn it. Oh, that would've been so fucking funny. Come here, chicken.
Hey, wait, why you kill my cop for?
It looked at me weird. Here, I'll just cock meat for Timmy.
Timmy, you like cock meat?
Ooh. Timmy, you like cock meat?
Ooh, that's alright.
We love you, Timmy. You are a frog person. There's frogs over here.
We love you long time.
Have you ever ate a frog before?
No!
That's people really have been good. Here.
Frog tastes just like chicken. Away. You would never tell the difference. I ate frog legs. Like, I ate 3 different orders of frog legs at a Chinese restaurant before I was told it's frog legs.
My uncle always told me it tastes like chicken.
It does. It tastes exactly like chicken. Like, you wouldn't even be able to tell the difference.
I don't remember what the fuck all they had, but there was one year at the fair in Caldwell, they had like a fucking exotic food fucking place or whatever. And I think me and my buddy bought one of every fucking thing to try it. Alligator, different kinds of fucking deer, and other shit, and I was like, wasn't bad.
Nice.
I hear him, but I don't. It's over the hill. Let's get him, Jason. Oh, right on the road.
I'm picking up footstep, like, right here somewhere.
Oh god, Jesus Christ! Okay, controller.
Top okay, one.
Thanks, controller.
I knocked the one.
I got you.
Okay. Maybe not. Thanks, controller. Well, my controller just decided to say, fuck you.
Shit. Alright, I'm gonna get back to lobby real quick, guys. I'm gonna sit out and smoke real quick.
My whole fucking ass controller just decided to stop moving for a minute.
Oh, sip time. Listen here, doggies. We're not gonna play. I gotta go take a sit at like 11, 3 o'clock in the morning tonight. Dude, I thought he was seasick, dude.
This coming pay, I want you to get another.
He's like sitting in front of my bed, looking at the corner of the wall, just sitting there. I'm like, okay, what the fuck are you doing? And then he dumps up on the bed and sits beside me. I'm like, what, dude? You gotta go? And he dumps down. I fucking take him outside, dude. He just hunts up, dude. Fucking, it's like hurts his skirt. You can smell it.
Wait, what happened now about what? 11 and what?
10, 11 and 3, dude. He's been raking me up to go take a sit. I think Zach is.
What? EQ?
His last paycheck, whenever you last time you dropped a rat in there and you were leaving to go with Megan. Wasn't even down. Yeah, he did eat last time. He ate quick. It all he did this what? Oh shit, my bad guys.
Oh, you're good.
Alright, that's enough music for now. So Zach, you like that TikTok I shared in the group chat?
Which one?
The one with the dog and it said me going to the kitchen to get feet snack and bird in Africa is my right the best 3 minutes of the week.
Yes.
I seen that, I'm like, oh fuck, I gotta send that.
Ooh, extra peanut butter.
I was gonna be a smart ass, but yeah, we all know Zach's by like 2 minutes at the Bose.
You're giving all a lot of credit.
A minute?
That's lucky.
One pump cup?
Ain't that bad. I'll give that. I'm not that bad.
All my mistakes were scissoring.
Danny Fridge, motherfucker, you can't get up here.
That dude was just trying to eat my vagine.
You liked it too, didn't you?
They had a mask on, so it kind of hurt. There were some spikes around it.
Oh,
yeah, it is.
Man, what should we talking about on here?
Foreplay.
Foreplay, hell, that was all fucking. I was in the air.
Look at me, all ain't banned.
You see that Dave Doss tagged it in about the.
Yeah.
Comment, oh, sit. And someone else commented, it was like, oh, sit. We're all going to deal for.
Has that roof always been open? Okay, yeah. Okay, I was kind of concerned for a second because there was a fucking section of that roof that was open. I'm like, has that roof always been open? It has. Oh yeah, we got guns.
Did you see that comment between Jinder Mahal and Hook?
Oh yeah. Oh. This bitch, come here, bitch. I have things with your name on it. Come here. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Are you inside? You're inside here, aren't you? There you be. Is he doing? Jesus!
Hell.
Our teammate was just chucking goddamn shit at us. He was chucking the fucking EMPs. Oh wait, that's a. Never mind, that's just. An EMP. I was like, T-Bone? Okay, so now I gotta remember where the fuck the vault is.
In it? In this?
Wait, it's right here. I think. Somewhere in this area. Pop this. Yeah, it's over here. Oh, there's a rare chest right there! Grab this rare chest real quick.
Doo-doo. I think the teammate picked up the medallion, didn't he?
Yeah.
Hey, why?
Come on, teammate.
Come on, buddy. You can do it.
Give me some shield.
I think he's an idiot.
Crap, what are you fucking...
I must think he's one of the dum dum.
Must be a noob.
I doubt it. He's 146.
I know what it is. He went all the least to himself, so that's he's like fucking I'm gonna rate.
Fucking douche, really? Wow, what an asshole.
He fucking dies or get knocked out.
I just got shot at from behind.
Really?
Nah, I just got fucking hard hit because my shield's gone.
I mean, I hit you with the car.
No, I got shot right before you hit me with the car.
Oh, top of house. Okay,
my fucking god, how the fucking hell did I just die to that? Okay. And? Okay.
Somehow I mean, fucking shot that fucker, and somehow he took no damage from the fucking clingers.
Oh, fuck no, I'm not sober. This fucking dude, our teammate's fucking trash for... Just leave the door alone, Zide. Motherfucker, like, I got up on that roof and just started lighting him the fuck up, and, like, this guy took more damage than he fucking was necessary to kill him. And he didn't die.
What are you...
What the fuck?!
Fuck him. Just fuck him. Let's go back to lobby. Fuck this guy.
Before that... Where is...
Are you recording?
I am. If it let me.
No, I can record it.
Like, it's not selling him in our fucking Jeep.
Yeah, I found him.
Hold this, wait till I get back to the lobby before Kiss stupid ass.
A harassment of gameplay, teaming with enemies, AFK non-participation.
I haven't picked any fucking one.
I can only pick one, unless I, like, multi. Teaming with enemies, like, non-participation, basically?
Pretty much.
Let's see what he does first.
Too late, Ernest.
I'm fucking...
I'm going back to lobby, fuck this guy.
Yeah.
Too late. There's like nothing in the item shop right now. It's like, yeah, I want that.
Okay, so he's not even gonna pop up my recent play with. Okay. Like, I think it's fucking clingers up there. And the one was like, not even 2 inches of the rape from the fucking guy on the roof, and he took no damage from it. Like, I call bullshit.
Yeah. Jimmy, did you stay with him?
I just wanna see what happens to him.
While we wait on Timmy, I'm gonna go take Buddy out real quick.
Okay.
Oh my god, I ain't down with this crap. I'm going back to the lobby. Oh, you died, dickhead. Fucking me moron.
Fuck. I ended up, like, blocking the guy, so I have hopefully he never has to fucking show back up in our shit again.
Yeah, when you would tell me about Kakarot, I thought to myself, you know, should I play it or?
I mean, I would. I just need to get. I bought the DL or the season, the first bit of the season pass stuff, so I can get some extra items to kind of help me train a little bit, but. For, I suppose you ordered more fucking Chipotle. Jesus fucking Christ. Since you won't admit it, I'm just gonna say, yeah, you did.
So what do you think about our truth segment Monday?
the fucking the whole his like little story thing, that was fucking hilarious. It was fucking the best thing I've ever seen for a while.
Mike.
Yay.
I have to change my skin because the snap isn't working already. Let's see. Kitty cat. Oh, it didn't work. We could have been cat bros.
You be a cat, I'll be your dog.
That's a fox.
A fox is in the dog family.
No, it's a fucking cat.
No, dude, I look like a wolf.
Shut the fuck up.
Fox and wolf fall underneath dog family. They, yeah, okay, you take some science. God damn it.
No. Cancel.
Fuck why? You.
Fine, fuck, Jesus Christ.
No, don't why? Cancel, Timmy.
Oh, too late, we canceled.
I cannot ready.
Not ready. Ready up, Timmy.
Huh? I did!
Did you, though?
Yes!
You got something ready for him in your pants?
Oh, good not God.
Yet. Definitely not
I'm
yet.
I'm trying to debate what sounds good for dinner tonight, guys.
Timmy.
What?
Like, I don't know, like... I was kind of thinking about being a fat ass and eating a whole box of shells and cheese to myself. But then again, I was like, I could just make a couple grilled cheese sandwiches and be okay with that, too.
Hear me out. Grilled shells and cheese sandwiches.
That I don't feel like going all that cooking. That does sound good, but I don't feel like going all that cooking.
Oh, sec. I was watching fucking that Rad Star play fucking Rocket League before I got on. He got so pissed. You know their fucking teas that you can buy with, like, the big bottle?
Yeah.
Like, Walmart? He had one, dude. He picked it up and was fucking beating it off his fucking desk.
I was watching one of him earlier, and, like, he was down, like, 4-1. And then he came back and he fucking tied it up 4-4. Well, then he got another one. Well, then that fucking... There was like a minute left and he walked away from his fucking... the controller and everything. And come back and the
ooh,
guy
hey,
scores
Timmy,
on him.
I'm gonna dance for you, buddy.
And he just goes, oh, I got distracted. And then the guy come back and beat him like 7 or 8 to 5. And he got so pissed off.
Yeah, I was watching that fucking face day last night. He's like, yeah, I'm banned on TikTok.
Good, because goddamn, like, it's probably because he fucking... all the fucking dumb shit the other night. No way, that's not part of it.
He would say, I got banned for no reason.
No reason, when you fucking literally bitch at your fucking random teammates and shit all the time over nothing?
That's like, one night I was watching him and he was pissed at his teammate and his teammate's like, dude! Calm the fuck down, you're on steroids or what? And he's like, I'm not on steroids!
I don't know. I don't like, he's probably not, but like, in his rage sometimes or a fucking game, like...
Somebody told him, he was going, fucking run me, motherfucker. The guy's like, how about you suck me nuts, bitch, and fucking laughing the game by himself.
Nice.
Like, Dave, so I'm reporting him for griefing. It's like, dude, you were being a dick the whole time he was
how
there.
The
I don't
fuck was that
him.
Griefing? He literally just fucking left. It's not like he was purposely trying to fuck you over. I mean, he was kind of trying to fuck you over. That's not griefing.
But it's like, when you act like that, what do you expect?
Right. Hello, fuckers.
Like some of the shit that he does do.
Enemy players are shot. Good thing that's all I'm playing.
And the funny thing is, he's like, what is his mouth on this account? And it's like, dude, you just got it back there, like, not even 2 weeks ago.
Hello, fuckers, I've come for my shock, or my SMG, dammit. Give me.
All I have is a shotgun.
Ow, fuck off!
Hey, it looks like my shit up. I gotta run.
You douche.
Oh, there's actual fucking people here, too.
Where is there?
Yeah, because Timmy just went down to one.
Oh, hell, that's alright.
Nope, we're coming, Timmy.
Oh, fucking goddamn.
You better come faster.
I'm coming as hard as I can.
Where the fuck did he go? He's in the fucking... He has to be in here somewhere. I've got the... Or no, Josh's got the medallion.
Yes, he do.
I'm gonna go grab Timmy real quick.
Yeah.
You better grab faster.
I'm sorry. Sometimes it's hard to grab the little packages.
I'm just fucking with you.
Sometimes the little things are slippery, man.
I mean, that's what you tell him. It ain't low, it's big, big boy.
I love to fuck with you.
The fuck? What?
I'm it.
Dude, oh, yes, I love when you moan for me. Oh, we're here. We're here, come on.
Every time poor Timmy thinks you get annoying, you guys. He's kind of ruined it.
Loser. Timmy, you want revenge on this bitch? It's the one that killed you. Right here.
I don't care.
Teabag him.
I'm going to the vault.
Timmy, kill it.
Teabag him.
Alright, Jason, you want to kill it?
I want to teabag him. Or kill him.
There you go. Give Timmy options there. Does he want to participate?
Don't worry, Timmy. We teabagged him for you.
Got you, Tim.
He's gonna report harassment!
They teabagged me!
I got teabagged by a cat and a dog, god damn it! Oh, this is sick!
It could be worse than that fucking one video I sent to the group where the fucking dude, like, they kidnapped that fucking one dude and fucking took him halfway across the fucking map and everything. Alright, let's see here. Boom.
When I was playing, a couple rounds of Rocket League today. Fucking. Fucking, 3 versus 3 is double XP for 7 days.
Damn. I didn't change my fucking music, because that's part of my problem, I feel like.
I haven't played Rocket League in so long. I feel like it probably needs an update, I would have to look.
I gotta change my music real quick.
Like, one thing that don't make any sense to me is they fucking keep taking the chaos off the 4v4, and then they put it back on for a little bit, and then they take it off again.
What the fuck?
They just want people to feel, like, desperate.
Well, that's like back in the day. I remember Apex used to have solos, and then they took it out.
Yeah. They had that whole fucking run that it was like, they tried out solos, and they tried out duos. And no one, apparently solos didn't do well, which I think is bullshit. I think it did fairly fucking well. And then they had like 2 weeks or whatever. Oh, somebody's breathing back here behind us. I'm stopping this. I'm not gonna stop it, but. Oh, it's that fucking teammate. I guarantee fucking it, isn't it? Yep, it's her.
Well, they're getting teabagged again.
Please be AFK, I swear to god, it'd be fucking hilarious. Oh my god, is she AFK? No, she's up there. I was like, if she was AFK, that would've been fucking funny. Hi, bitch! Oh, of course. Knock one.
Jimmy, are you watching Pokemon porn?
No!
They're behind these trees. Over there.
Yeah, there's right there. Somebody.
My wife's got this butt plug she sticks in her butt and it looks like a Pikachu tail.
Mm, that's cool.
No, it's an electric type. It's electrifying, dammit.
Oh, fuck, I just got hit hard.
You haven't seen my Ted yet?
Fuck. No.
Oh.
Where the fucking hell is this? What the fuck? How are they, like, moving this quick? Knock her again. Oh, fuck.
Oh, great.
Come here, bitch.
Fuck!
Ah, bitch! We got you, Timmy. Oh, shit, I didn't even see Joshua down.
Yeah, that dude didn't miss with that sniper. I'll give him that, he didn't miss.
I'm on my way. Okay, why are... The fuck?
Are you fighting somebody else now?
No, my fucking guns are...
I hear your guns.
By themselves?
Like, by themselves? By...
Yeah. I don't know if this fucking button got stuck or what. Fucking better not. This fucking totally banned new, goddammit.
What about a cookie?
Who's got the medallion?
Timmy, I believe.
Timmy, can I see that medallion for a minute?
Sure. Let's see here. How the hell? Come on. There you go. You're welcome.
Josh, thank you. Josh, may say it. Hop out.
What?
Shit. Not the gun. Not the gun. Take one of those. At least get your shield up to fucking 60. Oh, look at you two, me and little bitches taking his ride. Drive, stick man!
Go to this.
Who's
gas
driving?
Station.
You!
No good, just tell me where to go!
Go to that gas station that I found.
Fuck! Yeah, well, I suck dick!
Aw, oh, damn it, I was gonna try. Here.
Alright, there we go.
Come on. Get on, Twiggy.
Hey!
I gotta refuel this at the gas station so I can...
Get in, Twigger!
Oh yeah, nice shot!
Victory! Ease her on in there. Ease and out. Keep Timmy away from it.
Yeah, no, don't shoot your gas pumps.
What, like this?
Don't you fuck!
I still gotta do it.
Yeah, it doesn't count like most of the other fucking challenges that were like, oh yeah, this works like this. Nah, I know.
Timmy sucked to goddamn gas pump.
You fucking liar!
Hey, what did we tell you?
It wasn't me this time, dude!
We said don't shoot the pumps. Oh, we might as well grab this real quick.
It wasn't me this time, I swear to God!
Balls. I hit the cat.
Ow, I still fucking took damage though. What the fuck? That wasn't even that high. You know what? Fuck your people.
Hey, you gotta be proud of me. I didn't jump off a bridge this time.
Timmy hit his popping out.
That's easy to get snipe.
How's my ass look?
No, I don't know.
Frosty.
Don't
here, Timmy, look at my butthole.
That's a nice ass.
Oh, frosted turds. Little frosted turdlets? Oh, yeah.
How does my look?
Like a fucking cat.
I give it a 10.
Yeah, I got a 10.
A fucking cat. That's what you. How your ass looks.
Ridiculous.
We need to find a fucking lock on pistol, Jason.
Right.
I think Timmy's just gonna sit in the passenger seat.
Oh, you got your asses. Y'all just stand here. Hey! I'll just stand here and fuck it. Go!
You're gonna fuck it? Wait a minute.
No, I said I'll just stand on top of the car.
It, fuck it. That's Aaron Morrow.
You could've got it. Someone could get in. Jason's still in the car.
I'm not even in the car. I'm a...
Goodbye, Tree Man.
Hey, fuck you guys.
He knows it's Aaron Morrow if he can't tell me fuck it. Car.
No car for you.
Oh, you dick.
I am gonna go in.
Is that no car?
Fine, whatever.
We got people like up here. Fall back. Don't eat. You son of a bitch! I knew it!
It wouldn't have been me this time. The car had a mind of its own. Oh, I see him. Far back.
Yeah, there's one running up that way. And there's a couple down here.
No, fine, one babe, why I blow the car up?
Billy like over here. Oh, there's two over here.
Oh, shit, I'm up in the tree. Well, this is going in badly.
Really? My sniper is not gonna hit again. This is gonna... Oh god, two of them have snipers up on our right. Feely down. Ooh! Poke it. Poke it, you little bitch. Get him, ass Timmy. Get him! Oh shit! Multiple!
One right there behind the tree.
Yeah, I made you happy. I got one.
Knocked one.
Oh, this is not good for my weapon to have to fucking reload, thank god.
I might need picked up. Okay. Never mind. I fucking hit that sock bay when I landed in the damn tree. For his help, I kept shooting at them. They can't print it out where the fuck I was.
Excuse me, sir. Can I trouble you for this battalion?
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Hey, you need a 50 pot?
See if this puts me in here, probably. I like my loadout too much to take the fucking chain whip, which is gonna be sad this time around.
Heck, I was the tree camper that time.
He was in the tree.
Yeah, a fucking sock ring. And it landed me up in the tree, dude. I was sitting there shooting at them from up in the tree, and the one guy kept going like this. Looking for me.
No, somebody just hit Rift to the island, so... I shouldn't keep all three of these medallions, because none of the other medallions have been grabbed.
But I'm going to. There's a boss right here for this.
There's an access card right here. I'll get it.
Yeah, take it.
Yes, Timmy, take it.
Here's that purple AR right there.
Oh, are you?
Still looking at us.
Oh, that one is a... I hit 110 on one.
Damn it.
Somebody's behind us. What the fuck were you thinking?
I'm gonna get away from that island, so I don't really want to fight that.
That makes one of us. Oh, come on! No way. My brain is not fucking hitting.
Neither is mine.
I keep hitting it for 32.
It's shite in the damn thing.
Neither. I'm getting fucked up more than anything.
I hit 110 on one fucking person. My shots just keep going right above their fucking head. Yeah, I'm getting the fuck out of here. Ooh, they're still trying. Run, Josh, run.
Oh shit, I went the wrong way.
I think they're gonna try to bounce up on us.
Probably. So I say we go inside this building here, let's make some push on us.
But you would like them to push on us, wouldn't you?
We got gun socks just right there.
That's there comes that group.
I'm going inside.
Just underneath, or...
I'm gonna say it's...
I think this is underneath us. Or it's on top of this fucking hill, but I wanna... Yep, I don't know. The fight is underneath us. The fight is literally underneath us.
I'm coming, guys.
You guys, I'm going to fucking run. Bitches! I'm intervening in this fight down here.
There's a... Guys, that squad's pushing that squad's behind us.
Of course they fucking are.
They took Timmy out.
Popping this mid and then I'm coming back up.
I said we let them.
This is last squad, so we have to engage them.
It's gonna suck, cause they're going up. I think they're coming down. They're gonna fucking sit there at the top.
Almost like they can get fucked and we go around them. Did they come down? Shit, that fucking left.
I knocked one.
I wasn't fucking doing shit in that one. Yes, but you watch me struggle. Like, watching you, never mind.
Ooh, you got donuts?
What? We ain't got room for that fucking shit, woman, no.
Yes, you do. Zach, don't you know you get no say?
Yeah, basically. Sometimes I wonder why I even try. Excuse you, get the fuck off her! Dick!
Why is my volume so damn low?
I gotta... Let's go... Here. Now you gotta do that gas station.
This is where we die.
This is, isn't this?
Yeah.
We'll get revenge because we're getting good loot right off the rip, and we know that.
Yeah. Oops, brah. I feel like I'm gonna poop myself. I'm not even gonna lie, woman.
I got foots. I got people on me.
Oh, he's underneath too. Shit.
That one has news about to get
nicknamed. Coming.
Yep, that one's it. I said princess, but I got too many.
You know what we should have fucking done instead of engaging that group? We should have literally came down and took the fucking sewer vent up and came right behind them.
Yeah.
I just like thought about when we came down the sewer vent to help you. I was like, we should have did that. Jonesy. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? What do we got?
I need shields.
Oh, here. Hope you need shields.
Hold on.
I was right behind you.
Ah, okay.
We got people right there where Timmy and Zach landed.
Look, I'm Aaron.
That little motherfucker, not that it really matters, because it's not like I ever would have sat and actually played with him, but that Aaron went just so far as to he blocked me on Michael's Epic account.
Don't worry, guys. Aaron's coming. That's fucked up. I'm not taking this serious if you turn around real quick. Aaron's here.
Yeah, because for some reason, my stock don't want to hit.
I don't have fucking.
Yeah,
shit
I think
this.
I'm done with snipers tonight. I'm not hitting my shots with snipers worth a fuck.
Yeah, neither am I. Okay, they can hit me with the fucking sniper, but I fucking aim right above them like they do to people all the time, but I can't fucking hit.
Oh, come on.
That one guy's hanging out the side of the car sniping.
Oh, god damn it.
Dude, I was fucking.
Go ahead, take. Oh shit, hello!
I was aiming right above his head like I always do, dude, and it would not fucking hit.
Oh my god, I hate fucking snipers.
Yep, just
with
like
no...
that.
Where the fuck was that? Was that dude? No? How the fuck did that Peter see me and hit me? I would like an explanation on that one.
Well, it was like 8 inches.
Are we going back to Robbie? We're readying up.
I just readied it.
God damn it. Oh, that was good. I think I'm gonna download one of the games tonight, but I don't know which one I want to try first. Probably Survivor.
Don't feel like Aaron messed me. What did I do on this level?
I'll just YouTube it.
Dude, don't fucking mess me or send me a party, but I'm stuck on this game. What did I do here? And it's like, dude, I don't fucking remember. I'm not looking at the screen.
You should be like, get fucking good. How about that?
He used to do that shit to me, and that's why I'm so glad he fucked up the game share shit after I bought, or before I bought Diablo 4.
That's like, I'm stuck on the last fucking boss fights on RoboCop, and I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get past it, because the motherfucker does so much fucking damage.
Show him the Robo Dick.
You gotta fight the whole fucking man when he's in that fucking robot suit, dude. He does so much fucking damage.
I was looking at RoboCop because it's on sale, and I was looking at it, but I'm like, I know eventually I'm going to pre-order the fucking South Park game.
Yeah.
I was thinking about that too.
And it don't come out till the end of March, so, I mean, it's just still got a little bit.
Fucking Aaron messed me there earlier. He's like, do you know they're coming out with another South Park game? I'm like, yeah.
Are you fucking retarded?
I was thinking, dude, I seen that, like, I think in the summer. I seen the fucking video for it. It does, that South Park game does look pretty fun, though.
I do like, I kind of wish it was different, but I like the fact that they kind of went back to the fucking Dungeons & Dragons fucking shit again, basically.
Right. I hope it's caught platform, though.
I really do, too, but I would think it'd be fucking great if they do it, and they didn't show it, but I know they probably won't. If they had the Dungeons & Dragons aspect, but it also still had the superhero shit, too, so you could, like, mix and match your fucking shit.
Right. I just like in the first South Park game, sticker two, but like, what's your name? And you type it in. He said, Thor Douchebag. No.
Are you sure you didn't choose Douchebag?
No. Thor Douchebag. Fucking Cartman is sitting there laughing. It's like, you motherfucker.
Just like when that first like fight or whatever, when you're like training with Craig and you like block his fucking shit, he's got fucking Cartman. You totally kicked his ass. Like, it's fucking training, like.
I was picking up footsteps over here.
It was probably the boss, dude.
Oh, probably.
I got him dead, so.
I like the last boss in that game. You gotta fight Kenny. And Cartman's like.
Kenny.
Cartman's like, douchebag, do the thing I told you you're never allowed to do, you fucking fart on his balls and he fucking blows up.
Never fart on a man's balls. Shit. Fuck. I do like the fucking, what the fuck was it? When you're choosing your class at the beginning.
Yeah.
And he's got Cartman, like, you're looking at the thing, it's like Cartman's giving the descriptions of everything. You get the Jew one. Oh, Jew. I guess we'll never really be friends now, will we?
Right. Dude, you know in the Faxer Butthole, you know how, like, they got Feet Man in there or whatever? You know he's a boss you can fight?
I think, yeah, because you have to go back to something.
Yeah, you go back behind him and you keep hitting him and he go, fine, you asked for this, and it's like, you start fighting, dude. I did it. Dude, oh my.
Freeman, he's a tough motherfucker to fight.
He is, dude. Like, I tied it, like, four or five different times, dude. And I have most of my shit mapped out, dude. And I still could not beat that motherfucker.
I think some of the hardest motherfuckers to fight, the first goddamn stick of truth was probably Al Gore and fucking Man Bear Pig.
Oh, God.
Oh, shit. Man. We got a team right fucking here. Thanks. Whoever just bumped me into the fucking fight.
Dude, what are you barking about?
But Al Gore and fucking Man Bear Pig, I feel like were the hardest ones to fucking fight in the first one.
Yeah.
The second one, there wasn't necessarily like a hard fight, but the one that was, I think, kind of gave me a little bit of trouble was like, what? Oh. But I think the fucking one in Fracture Puzzle that gave me the, it wasn't hard, but it fucked with me, was the fucking one in the jail.
Oh, yeah.
What about that fat woman?
Oh, the big ass. Oh my god, dude. I think that's it.
It was bad. It was just fucking annoying trying to fucking get across the thing.
Like, one thing that aggravated me was her fucking fist that kept kicking me backward. And, like, I see fucking dumps on me there. And I'm like, you motherfucker. One time I was like, I'm not Seth, god damn it. Go get Seth.
Alright, we're gonna try something, Jason. We'll be back, guys.
Okay. What are we doing?
Well, here. Never mind. We're gonna grab this SUV so we can grab everybody. I gotta do that fuel challenge for the weekly.
Consent? I don't give consent.
Oh, God.
Do it.
Ram.
Get in, Timmy.
Alright.
Yeah, that's right. Good play.
Such a good boy.
Do you want to cheat? See my leg.
I'll give you some candy.
I'll give you what? Some chocolate.
What kind of chocolate?
Dick this chocolate.
That's your favorite.
You got any M&M's?
I got both. I don't have M&M's, but I got some chocolate nuts for you.
He's got D&D's.
I'll pass.
I'll dip some chocolate on my nuts for you.
I'll pass.
Rude.
I hate nuts.
But you're a guy.
Not those nuts, you idiot.
You can't hate your homeboy's nuts. That's
no. Never mind.
The boss is still here.
I got
to
the gas
pump. Stay away from it. Aaron built a broke up. He went got another bad fucking woman after they broke up.
You're in the odd chance.
Oh shit.
I'm getting the fuck right. I sat. Look. So did I.
You won't.
So did I.
You won't.
I don't know about me.
You bastard.
It didn't do shit. What the fuck?
Ah, oh, shit. I got 32.
Yeah, I hope you just hurt yourself, you stupid fuck. Here.
It was not.
We will.
Hi.
It was. Right.
This
Zach. Zach told me to do it.
Hi, look right here. Look on the road.
Fuck you.
Did you see it?
Look
what I have
we'll
for you.
We'll go to the other gas.
Look what I literally have on the fucking ground for you.
Yeah, but I don't think that's gonna get me.
It's
what
gas?
I
know, but you could use some of it.
Did it
He's no. just pissing all over the fucking...
They gave me 59 out of 75, so we got a grade two.
Wait a minute.
I just told them. Where did that gas go?
In my hand. Here, take that. Let's fill it up. Let's fill up that car. Now!
Ah! Yeah, you think that's gonna stop?
Come at me now, bitch!
The funny thing is, it ain't no fucking thing.
Let's go on!
I don't want to make decisions. So it's okay.
Did I give you the mission, George?
Yeah.
Damn, Zach's sleeping the goddamn task pumps.
What the fuck, man?
You get back in the fucking... Get back in the car and be a good boy. You get your fucking little twig ass back in there.
Come on, where's somebody at? I want to advance somebody.
Right.
I'll probably fight the boss.
On the back side of the building, off to that side. Go over that way. They're on the back side. Yeah, you see the sugar?
Yeah.
Swing it around! Let's go! I think he's fucking moving for a minute. Hi! We got him.
He got you, nigger.
It is hard to aim with the fucking shield out of the fucking car.
No fucking ammo, we got a bitch.
Come here, Oscar. Wait, did they kill Oscar? Or did they just...
Nah, he's still alive. He's... somewhere. Where in the fuck is he?
What the fuck are you doing out here, sir? Wow. Let me in! Aww. Hold on, I'm trying to do something. Ralph!
You shut up!
We're gonna have to leave him, bro.
You got a minute, we're right beside him, I think we'll be alright.
Yeah.
Tell you Burger said hi.
Hey buddy.
Birdie. Oh, you want a cracker?
I'll take one.
Timmy, come here.
Coming.
Wait, hold on, just stay there.
Okay.
Take my nuts. yeah.
You just start coming. Oh my god, you're jizzing on him right now.
Yep.
Oh my god.
He's just standing there taking it.
And then he just moans.
Yeah.
He likes it. He's a dirty girl.
Good boy.
Thank you. Treat? Sure.
Zach, give it to him.
Wait a minute. Let's go. Give me a fucking shot on this fight over here.
I said I was done with snipers and picked up another one.
Hey, it's fine.
And even spent gold on it.
One that's one upset.
Oh, it says the one up there shooting at me, shooting at us. Going for it.
Yeah, I'll keep my fast food.
He says distract a lot. I think I'm gonna try to fucking ram his ass off the top. Come here, buddy.
I think he can see you?
No, he doesn't see me, but other groups are shooting at me now. Come here, bitch! Hello, man. There's no way you don't notice me. There's no physical fucking way this. Oh, there we did. Goodbye. I got another group over here trying to shoot and snipe at me.
Hey, all Zach, right. I got that clip for you from my angle.
Yes.
You just see that dude go flying.
I'm hurrying up and clipping it for mine, too.
We're have to put that in the fucking.
There's two Cute over
cat.
Here.
I want to see it.
There's two over here by this tree looking at me. With snipers.
Whee! So when do you think Majestman Day is going to drop in titles?
Never. You're going to keep them. When Archer takes it from him by mistake. And he costs them the fucking titles. The Timmy skin has a riot shield. Two of them have riot shields. What
yeah.
the fuck? Got another one coming on you, the riot shield.
Ooh, telescope.
Oh, he wants my ass.
He wants all your ass.
You want his ass? You gotta get through me. You can have it first, though.
Son of a
bitch! Come here, bitch!
Fucking sack that I have to fucking kill me. What the fuck?
Oh, come on!
Yeah, kill him! Kill him!
Fucking shield takes way too fucking much shit sometimes.
That's what you get.
Even when you I'm letting- come was here. Trying to save your ass!
Come on!
Right here, Timmy, there's a zipline.
Ah, he died. I got the kill for it.
Hit me first, fuck sack.
I'm gonna die- we're both gonna die before they get to us.
I know. I'm gonna get Tiger Sack reboot. Oh, I got Zach reboot. He just wanted to go reboot Zach. I want to even try to get by.
If they reboot, depending, because you're shit. I was like, if they reboot, I'm just gonna try to like land in and fucking go grab you.
Nah, I want to tie. It's too damaged.
Fuck.
Yeah. But they're fucking riot still, dude. They're fucking a pain in the ass sometimes.
I was hitting that son of a bitch, and the shotgun kept showing fucking damage hitting that motherfucker, but then it was like, and they were white! It was white fucking damage, and then it just was like, ah, nah, fuck it. You're
Damn,
not
Timmy got... Timmy got two kills this round. I got three.
Yeah, good job.
You wanna pat on my head?
I really wanna go back for you, I kinda do, but...
I wanna do it. There's seven people left.
Let me do
squad.
It.
Oh, this is last squad. Fuck, no, don't do it. Stay okay. here.
Don't.
Help us.
Alright. I'm
gonna grab some fucking supplies for me.
I'm gonna watch Sack get butt raped.
Oh, probably. No, my luck with this game right now.
You could have helped me with that fucker with the sit. Well, I did kill the one.
You got the one, and then the fucking other one was just like, ah, fuck you.
Zach, there's an SMG and a 50 pot right here.
I'm good on those. I got a blue SMG and a 50 pot.
Alright, well,
so I will grab that.
I'm gonna tell your wife to give you blue balls.
There's another 50 pot. I gotta go to. I don't like this positioning on the ring.
We ain't doing too bad tonight.
Nah.
Effing storm.
Oh, here's the thing, 100 metal mouths still over here.
Metal mouth.
Oh wait, okay, there's my dodge. If we really had a way to do it, we could get Jason and get him back real fast. Oh no, we don't. I don't think there's any reboots left. Because now he's available to be grabbed.
You guys got a car?
No.
Yeah.
Take the clingers.
Need those and that. Fuck it. They're gonna come right up this fucking hill. Can I not jump up that?
Come on, Zach, get up there, goddammit.
Did you see it? Like, it wouldn't let me climb up there.
If they're doing that to me.
Over there. On the hill.
You know what? I'm gonna take one for the team. Fuck it.
Or we have to fucking go for them.
Nah.
I don't have enough of a sight for this, but...
Here you go. You're about to fight the last team, Timmy.
If I die, I die.
No, Timmy, come help me and Zach.
There's no fucking way!
Snipers.
What the fuck? Where did you come from? Oh my god, this is getting fucking ridiculous. I don't know why, my fucking- Oh, where the fuck did this one get behind us? I've seen all four of them come off that hill, and then that was it.
They were real players, apparently.
Yeah, I saw on Zack, and there was all four up on the fucking hill.
I seen three of them come down, and I seen where they went, and then all of a sudden everything disappeared.
Oh, Bryce is live.
Oh my god. So he gets kicked off. I want him to get fucking kicked off Twitch. That'd be funny.
Dude, there's that one night I was lost with him. Somebody said the guy was a Steam sniper. He loaded in and he was on his fucking team. And the minute he fucking loaded in, he waited for Bryce to talk and he was like, cry about it, you fucking nigger. And he's like, nope, I'm out.
Jesus Christ. I just, like, I don't understand the stream sniping aspect of it. There's no fucking way that's a thing, like.
Yeah, but his teammate, the minute he loaded into, the teammate's like, cry about it, Bryce, you fucking nigger. And he's like, nope, I'm out. That's like that fucking six air can do. That fucker is a racist motherfucker, dude. I don't know how he's not banned.
Oh, the fucking Mortal Kombat dude?
Yeah. There was this fucking... I think the guy... Because he always asks people, are you white or black? And it's like, dude, why does it fucking matter? Well, and then when they tell him, this one guy, I think he was Indian or something, and the fucker's like, Go run a chicken farm. He's like, really? That's fucking racist.
Wow. Oh, that dude, motherfucker, so, like, you notice they're... Well, go for it, Josh.
On Fierce Diva streams, whenever you click and like his streams, it pops up and says your name and it says likes black people.
Yes. That's great. I like watching Fierce Demon. He's fucking great.
Yeah, he needs an icon.
I would fucking call that a fucking heartbeat, because it's just so fucking funny.
I was lost to him the other day, and somebody asked him where he's from, and he said Methodinia. I'm like, I'm sitting there thinking, damn, that's not that far from us.
Lock on pistol. Jason, first lock on pistol.
Hell yeah.
I'm not gonna find another one for you.
Dude, that's the first time I haven't even found one tonight.
Save. Oh, somebody's near me. You in this room? Or where the fuck are you? Yeah, you're right in here.
I mean, I keep finding fucking the other pistol, but that's it.
Wiggly cow.
Aha, bitch. Down the hole you go.
Well, that's like fucking that Mortal Kombat dude. I never know the fuck his goddamn name.
Yeah.
I was watching him the other night, and it's like, if you don't pick... Or he plays like certain, like, if you don't have a certain character that you pick as, like, he gets pissed off and he tells you to fucking switch your goddamn character and...
Yeah, he banned half the fucking, like, the main two people you can play as is fucking Sub-Zero and fucking Donnie Case. Everybody else is fucking banned.
Yeah, because I've seen him, the guy he was playing against picked, like, right when it loaded in to the character select, he had picked, the guy was on Havoc. Which, Havoc is a good character. I like Havoc. But the minute he fucking seen that he had Havoc, he threw a fucking fit. He's like, get that fucking trash-ass player off my screen. What do you think you're doing? We don't play those people here. I'm like, why does it fucking matter? Like,
I reported him several times on fucking TikTok for false advertisement. Cause he's like, oh, if you subscribe to me, you can pick whoever you want to play. And people fucking subscribe to him and try to pick their main. He's like, nope, I don't play against her. Nope, there's a bin and nope. It's like, motherfucker, that is false advertisement. You can't say, oh, subscribe to me and you can fight me whoever you want.
Right. Josh saying he's not picking up snipers. He found a gold one.
Dude, fucking
Jizz.
One night, go to.
Ooh, I need that medallion real quick for my 5K.
There's no medallion here.
Go to YouTube and type in Sonic Fox versus 6 Air King, dude. Fucking Sonic Fox fucking owned his ass in like 3 fucking matches, dude. He couldn't even fucking do shit.
I'll have to check it out. I'll have to have you like remind, like message it to me again so I remember to look up. I'll look it up when we're done here after a bit.
Have you ever seen the real life Peter Griffin stream on YouTube?
Yeah. Watch him stream on TikTok too a few times.
There's squads right over here.
Like, cool. That guy is cool, but there's like people using his like voice and shit for clips. Like, oh yeah, I didn't know what I was doing. It's like people like do that. What's me with him?
Right. Oh, yep, you do have a squad. 110 on the one you just knocked. 110 on the flame that you just knocked. Knock one. Oh, my bullet. My bullet. Oh, my bullet. You're welcome. I helped you on two of those. You're welcome.
Thanks.
It was literally as soon as I hit 110 in auto. Fuck it. You just take him out.
You're coming, Josh. You're coming. Dude, it's really funny with that guy playing Mortal Kombat and he's playing ranked, dude. He'll get fucking so pissed when he get beat.
Like just watching the fight, are we?
Oh,
right.
Oh,
that Harley Quinn is right there!
One day I was watching, dude, he got so pissed, he punched his camera and it fucking broke the camera. He's like, I don't know what happened to my camera, it quit working.
You're okay.
You punched it, you dumbass. Shit.
I got lucky! Did you hear about that kid at beat Testrich?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I just fucking annihilate that guy.
You Darth Maul.
Do you know how How long do you have to sit on your ass and play that game?
I'm gonna admit. Take that. I'm gonna drop that sniper for now.
You ever played Tetris before?
If I give you an answer, am I gonna get called old, you son of a bitch?
No.
Baby. Yes.
Jason, you shut the fuck up while I wasn't talking to you, asshole.
Son of a...
Which I can fucking whip you off an edge.
I'm the youngest here.
Alright, well then. You wanna give your elders some, assault rifle ammo?
You know what was a good game back in the day, Rampage?
Oh, wait, hold on.
Yeah. I wish they did a remake of that.
Rampage is so good. I would be okay with, like, a modern version of it, both, like, new, like, the same characters, but, like, have, like, Godzilla and all kinds of other fucking kaijus and shit.
I wish they'd give us another Resident Evil game, like, since they just did the Resident Evil 4 remake, like, give us the next installment to Resident Evil Village.
Well, supposedly, I don't know because I haven't beat it still, but they said there's a scene at the end of 4 that kind of hints around at a remake of 5.
Oh, nice.
Oh, that would be Resident Evil Village?
The end of Resident Evil 4. They have, like, a scene that fucking supposedly kind of hints at, like, a Resident Evil 5 remake.
Is this a
something
hint?
To do with a Wesker, is all I know, is what I've heard.
This a hint of, like, when you beat Resident Village, that, like, their kid's gonna take over.
Yeah.
They went to the grave, and then that guy's like, are you ready? And she get in the car with him. And everybody's like, oh my god, they're gonna do one with the kid?
That's what the DLC is. The DLC you play is the kid, and it's like a whole new storyline.
Yeah.
I never played the DLC, I need to, though. I'm coming, guys, I got distracted.
Excuses. That fucking rice strats. I got distracted. Okay, so you got distracted. A minute left in the game. When you was tied, if not winning. I literally don't remember. There's a purple sniper, but it's got a 2x.
I'm good. I got this gold one.
Solid catch some good games back in the day.
Oh, yeah. I mean, Sonic still doesn't have... I still like some of the Sonic games, but there's other ones that's just like... Team, get back inside. I'm hoping they just drive by. Nope, somebody got out.
What?
They all got out.
Open that fucking door, kind of like pop you right in the face with this sniper.
Where are you guys at?
Underneath. Riot shield!
God damn, no fucking ammo.
They're so bad.
Dude, one guy got back in the car and took off.
Did he really?
Yeah. Okay, got ground, thank you.
Dude, I was hoping they came to that door because I had the fucking sniper ready. I was gonna snipe them in the face.
Well, did you see what was going on over here? Like, after the like, two of them come in, I literally just kept shutting the fucking door, like, whip them back out the door and shut it. Like, nope, no thank you, you get the fuck out.
I was sitting there fucking lighting them up with the blue pistol.
Have you ever seen the Sonic movie?
No, yeah. But I need to.
That's good.
The medallions are over here. I heard the second one was really good, too.
I never seen the second one.
I don't think I've seen the second one.
A medallion? What the fuck?
I guess he stopped it.
I guess supposedly the second one has...
He's gonna go back for his teammate. That's probably why he stopped it.
Spoiler alert, I guess the second one has Shadow in it.
No, that's at the end. That's gonna be like the whole third fucking movie, probably, is Shadow. I think he shows up at the end of it.
Yeah, I guess.
I just seen him in a car driving off.
Unless he got the rebeat car, he got out of there, but I doubt it.
There ain't no fucking way. Unless he's gonna try to circle back around.
Okay, have you played Shadow the Hedgehog, the video game?
Yes, that was a phenomenal fucking game. Shadow with guns was fantastic. I have a feeling he tried to come back around.
I think he probably did. Another game I want to get is fucking Red Dead Redemption game again. Oh, I got a car on me.
Well, that's him, probably.
I saw out the back tire. He ain't going very far with that car, dude. I fucking lit it up.
Nope, he got out of the car. He's in the tunnel. He's going back for the cards. There he is. I hit him. Where are you going? He's going up. He's back up. Bro, you ain't getting the fuck away. That's all there is to it, buddy. Oh, you think you're fucking... No, you think, buddy.
Have you played the Deadpool video game that they made?
Yeah. Where the fuck... Did he just circle back around? Where'd he go? Where the fuck did he just go?
He disappeared. I was just picking up footsteps by me.
Did he go back in the fucking tunnel? How?
What the hell?
Unless he got on that fucking train.
I don't fucking know. Like, he went across the zip and then he just disappeared. Unless this is him Timmy's after.
No, I keep getting supply drones.
Oh.
Yeah, he got away somehow.
Motherfucker.
But there's no way he's... Because I hit him a couple times when he was in that car.
I hit him for shield a couple of times when he was underground.
I'll say one thing, he was good at fucking running away like a pussy.
He just rezzed him.
Get right down here.
There ain't no fucker. Well, how did he pull that off? I'm going, fuck it. After his ass. That's fucking dumb. Did he just res him into a group?
I have no clue.
Where the fuck are they at? Come on.
They're down here around this house.
They're in this car. Oh my god, I just got fucking sniped from I don't even know where. Over there somewhere. Jesus fuck, I didn't even see the guy and I just got fucking lit up. Not like these motherfuckers can just hit it out of anywhere.
There's one down behind that rock.
Yep, I seen a couple going across the field. There's also one back there on the far side coming up the hill on him. Guy left over there. Nope. There's a team. One's got a sniper.
There we go.
Oh, damn! One of them over there. They've all got snipers, I think. So Because that motherfucker, they're not missing.
I know, I love how they can hit, but I can't hit with my fucking snipe shot. Oh, suck my fucking dick.
Look at my thing. Like, my mini was just, oh, it stopped. It was like my mini was just fucking...
Get down, bitch!
That's what you get for trying to push us. Now come get your... Oh, here come the rest of them. Here they come.
Knocked one. That's it.
Timmy, grab him.
There's another gold snake right here.
Timmy, right here. Timmy.
What?
You're supposed to grab him.
Oh, sorry.
So they got one guy left, which probably just pissed him completely off.
Anybody got anything for hills?
There's a couple medkits down here. There's three medkits down here, and there's some cum right. that I'm grabbing for us. Back up here, we'll get the high ground and come together.
Just like the Beatles. See if I did here.
I hate you.
What?
Fuck the Beatles.
How could you hate the Beatles?
Very easily.
When I went outside with Buddy, there was a pizza guy delivering pizza across the street. And I could hear the sound, but I couldn't make it out all the way because he had the door shut. When he opened the door, dude, he was standing out to eye for Bill.
Oh, God. Nice. None of these fucking snipers are good on sights. So, oh, behind the tree! Behind the tree! It's the last teammate! He's still looking at us? He's right here. Nice. She got my SMG. No, no she does not. What does she have? You have it. Who the fuck has the good weapons for this group? They must just not one of the assault rifles.
Down here.
Okay, I got the cum bottle.
Yes.
Who wants cum?
We're good for now.
Save it. Yeah, save it for now. Here, Zach. Here's a med kit so you can get back to your health.
I can fucking hit this bitch. Got a good snut scope on, I just can't fucking hit with it. We need to get going anyways, we need to avoid this.
I hit 116 on that one guy. He'll probably get fucked.
We get up here a little bit, we can kinda try to pick off some shit. I'm gonna go right fucking here and just kind of peek over the edge and keep picking them off a little bit. Nice. Who the fuck still has. Oh, okay. Like, who the fuck still has. Fucking robot. Is this. Look, Jesus Christ, there are 7 people and 4 squads left. Alright, well, we need to get going. So we're the only. So it's a 4v1v1v1. Okay. Where the fuck are they?
Big fingers, lots to the storm.
Well, one just died to the storm.
Yeah, big finger.
Oh, that's okay. I get it now. He goes like, "What the fuck?" What the fuck did you say? I get it.
Big finger. It was his name.
So I feel like the others are gonna be hiding if they're not in the fucking storm. We'll know in a moment. fuck are they? Oh, there's one of them. Back there, where he just by that cum bottle. He's inside. Oh, they ran out. Oh, one's right here, homie. Above me, below me, I don't know for sure. Oh.
Oh, behind you.
Damn it!
Oh, they're moving right here, they're moving right here. In the car. Oh! Nah, bitch!
He's hurt. Oh, get sit on.
Dead.
What?
I'm dead at
for what?
I'm gonna do
for what?
You're rounding it up?
Yeah, I'm gonna do one more.
Yeah, I'll probably do one more and then get some dinner. And then if you guys are getting off, I'm
going to. And a serious question, can I put my wiener between your feet?
No, put it in my foot.
I want it in between your feet. I want a foot job.
Let's go right here to a railroad. Can y'all hear me? I'll be damned. Fuck! You fuckers. Oh, that sucks balls. Fucking ass cheeks. Get down. Get doggy.
Yeah.
How good for him. Okay. Thank you. fucking cocksucker! Whatever, you crackhead. Fucking J-Dub69, suck my dick! Damn it all.
At this point, they're just proving that they do Call of Duty better than Call of Duty.
That's funny, I don't fucking play Call of Duty anymore. Fucking Riot sales. It's all people fucking run.
I don't know. I have been debating Modern Warfare 3 for the zombies, though.
Dude, I love, though, on Black Ops 2 when people fucking ran them. Just run the fucking sticky grenade. They used to get so pissed.
Right.
That, or you fucking nuke them halfway across the map, and y'all you hear, fuck you!
How the fuck did you hit me?
Dude, I used to love watching people throw the fucking knife halfway across the fucking map and hit somebody.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Bryce must have got a ban on TikTok. He's live.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright, I will talk to you guys later then.
Alright, see ya.
Later, guys.
Later!
I'm gonna play some fun. I'll talk to you later, Timmy.
Alright, I'll talk to you on Messenger or whatever.
Alright, see ya.
See ya.